In the 80s, Motown Records experienced significant changes and challenges. While the label was known for its iconic sound in the 60s and 70s, the 80s saw a shift in its musical direction and business strategy. We saw continued success of Motown's established and legendary artists. Stevie Wonder's Hotter Than July and Diana Ross's album Diana were both released in 1980, Smokey Robinson brought us Just to See Her. Jermaine Jackson released Let's Get Serious. Billy Preston and Syreeta Wright's duet I'm Born Again was on the charts. The Temptations returned to Motown after a short stay at Atlantic Records and had a hit with Standing on the Top. Lionel Richie left the Commodores and had a successful solo career. And the Commodores minus Lionel Richie received their first Grammy Award for Night Shift. The 80s also saw the rise of new acts like Rick James, DeBarge, Tina Marie, the Mary Jane Girls, Rockwell, and the Daz Band. These are just a few acts that contributed to the success of Motown in the 80s. Do you have a favorite Motown artist or song from the 80s? Let us know in the comments below.